The Nye Quick Match. Big Tourist Cam versus Alpha Stars rematch.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? Quick thinking to avoid that. Clearly intent on destroying that leg. And he's toast. He's moving like a man possessed. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a painful kick. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
He's a That was a cold right there.
How does he do that?
Nope.
He's starting to stumble here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway. God, just to the side of that one. Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that. Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same. What? Four?
I bet you got a spin, right?
Oh, that hit's gotta be free. powers are as dominant as it's safe to say the entire WWE locker room. The officials in close here checking on him. No, they refuse to quit. What heart, what determination. He catches them off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet. Lightning to take. It'll take a minor miracle.
And here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. Not today. Too fast. That was rough.
Well, we're on the move here.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. And he gets leveled.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's making a statement here with this attack.
We know what this is.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. Well, we're on the move here.
Look at this.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. What a dangerous move, King. That's like putting everything on the line.
Yeah, your neck could jump for something like that.
This is what...
That's it. He's done.
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here.
Look out below!
Look out! He's setting it up.
Is this it?
What a move!
Oh, once you get out of the ring,
and here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
It's over.
That's got
the officials in close here, checking on him. Oh, my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this? Not today, too fast.
Not this. That's it. He's out.
The officials in close here, checking on him. God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this? The leg's in bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here.
As a reminder, this match will continue until one of the competitors says the words, I quit.
I just can't imagine one of these competitors actually saying the words, I quit.
Top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This could be all she wrote.
That's it. He's done.
Innovation.
The official's in close here, checking on him. This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh man, what a shot. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Got out of the way of that one. Nice dodge there. Avoids the attack there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time. The big move here. Hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate. It's got to be over now. The official's in close here, checking on him. This match will continue until one of these competitors convinces the others to say,
"He said it."
I don't believe it.